Hey guys, I'm Jordan. Today I want to show you guys how to close the golden pocket knife. So, as you can see, let me just hold my camera. This golden pocket knife is the most dangerous weapon that for children. It could easily cut your finger, easily slice your finger. But the only thing you need to don't do it is to close it. This thing has a push thing that will be pushed on the pocket knife, so I think that'd be work. So let's just close the pocket knife with that. Oh my god. So this pocket knife is something like to carry, but give me an idea. So let's close it. Sorry. Sorry, just my finger hurt now. So let's just use a little white one. See. These are closing for this. You have to be careful, otherwise you will get cut. You just take the tissue out. There's the band-aid with the hospital. So this is close. So this you might want to be careful because otherwise you will get injured. So how to do it? Simple. I just open this all the way and then you press that. It's going to close and there you go. So that's what I had to open a pocket knife. So this is a golden pocket knife. So you love it, you can buy it. But only want to thank you and get a guy. Well, good morning, guys. So see you later and have a nice day.